Japan Sharp, one of the world's largest makers of LCD panels and TVs, quietly passed its 100th birthday, even as its ability to stay in business remains in doubt. Sharp was founded by Tokuji Hayakawa, a self-taught engineer who grew up in Tokyo. In 1912, at the age of 19, Hayakawa developed his first invention, a clasping belt buckle that doesn't require holes in the leather to fasten. He valued creativity and risk-taking, and 3 years later, he found success with his handmade line of mechanical pencils. The pencils are called Sharp Pen, or Sharp in Japan, and eventually his company would be named after them. Only from Sharp. Hayakawa came up with a large variety of designs, including some that were equipped with scissors, compasses, or thermometers. Although known today mainly for its big-screen TVs, Sharp has a long tradition of odd gadgets and innovation. The company is facing a management crisis today, after investing billions in LCD factories in recent years. Sharp forecasts an annual loss of over $3 billion, and has implemented job and salary cuts, as well as mortgaging its main properties for emergency loans. Sharp is in negotiations with the parent company of Taiwan's Foxconn to sell its shares for cash, but the talks have stalled. The company has said it will focus on innovation and try to create new markets, which scholars of Hayakawa say is exactly what he would have done. Sharp has cancelled all celebrations of its 100-year anniversary, which officially fell on September 15, 2012. The company has survived similar crises in the past, such as when Hayakawa lost his family and factory in the Great Tokyo Earthquake of 1923. For now, Sharp, 100 years old, continues to push its TVs and other inventions. For IDG News Service in Tenri, Japan, this is Jay Alabaster.